Yeah, she's doing the growly. Yeah.
Why don't we bring in Bryant to divide her attention?
Yes. Those focus chasers, when they're the growly, grabby ones, they can go either way.
Yeah.
It's like easy to tip.
And only because she's not on special attention and it says she's social and it says she's a neck grabber, so.
Yeah. This guy's like. I love that she's throwing her butt at him. Like, come on, buddy.
Oh my God.
You can come in if you want. Okay. When I was a runner, I always wanted to be in the lot.
On Saturdays, I decided no more than 2 people in the lot.
Oh, really?
And that's what they were like saying, and I think the, like when you have too many people, because we would have like 4 or 5 people in.
Yeah.
Hey! It's gonna fuck you up, man.
She kind of reminds me of Roxy.
Roxy wasn't that annoying.
No. Well, Roxy kept going for a while, actually. This one gave up already.
We could bring in Amos. It says he's social but selective. We could send one of the boys back. And
okay.
Then,
ah, ah, ah!
Dude!
Hey! Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to hit you in the face. Way to go, Sarissa.
Nice job, Sarissa.
God.